Thank you. Thank you. Some of you tourists, and you may have heard this in a couple of minutes ago. I also have a passing audience, which is a bit of an advantage. How's that? Oh, that sounds good. I was a child, only 4 years or so. I found my dad's hammer one day, and I dented the car with a four-year-old's bash. Reduced half the plates in the kitchen to trash. And I hammered a window which fell with a crash, and that was what gave me away. And when my dad found me amid the debris, I imagine he must have turned pale. I remember the punishment wasn't much fun, but he said to me then when his anger was done, when all that you've got is a hammer, my son, everything looks like a nail. Well, years have gone by since those faraway days, but his words have remained in my mind. And I've witnessed the growth of the armaments race as weapons were planned and were built and were placed from the depths of the sea to the fringes of space to bring peace, we were told, to the world. But they lied to us then and they lie to us still, for peace cannot ever prevail. If we still put our trust in the law of the gun and our need to have arms that are second to none, 'cause when all that you've got is a hammer, my son, everything looks like a nail. When all that you've got is a hammer, my son, everything looks like a nail.
Fantastic.
Just taking the PA and having a go at playing out to the people sitting down out there. Yeah, why don't we?
I think we should
be a bit risque and do that.
I recorded that. I think I'll mail it off to Edward Smurden.
Right.